guys, Alex here. So Minecraft Antics again. As you can see down there, my level is 16. And the reason for that is I've been killed. Can you believe that? I was standing right here, you know, planting some wool, busy doing some shit. I went down and I started digging this out. And while I was digging this out, I kind of looked away from my PC a second. And when I turned back, there were 6 zombies on me. 6! I kid you not, man. I had to craft another sword just to come down here to reclaim my stuff, which they killed me again, of course. There were 6. Man, the thing was even half dug open, and bam, I was dead. So yeah, that was that. I've been digging out this area. Some of it, you know, trying to... You see what I will make it, you know, aesthetics, and I've closed out. There's a cavern that goes down there. And I've made this big tree because we're going to work today on our tree. Freaking hell no, I forgot to start the timer. And I knew I had to. There we go. Alright, time to start it. Yeah, we're going to work on our house today. And I'm going to make like a tree farmy thingy. If you catch my drift. Didn't this thing broke already? No, this thing broke already. We're gonna make like a tree for me, but we'll do that after we come back from Znether. Oh yeah, I've been using this as my makeshift door. Because, yeah, I was scared that more zombies were gonna come in. So, yeah. And I've been going up here and I made like this little... Everywhere these torches are, you'll see something will happen. Anyway, I've been going up here trying to get some grass in here. To... Over here. Wait, let's see. Sound is back normal. Okay, cool. Just making sure. And I've been camping out, you know, putting a block there, and then I would sit here, watch videos on other screen, and dub some of the videos. Oh, the one just finished dubbing now. So yeah, I've been busy quite a bit. But now we are going to build. First, we're gonna make, because as you can see, I've got a lot of diamonds and shit now. So first, we're gonna make. Oh, fuck! We don't have a book. Do I have enough reeds to make one? Yeah, I think we do. Then we have some reeds left, sweet. Yeah, bookie! You've been great assistance, sweet. Diamonds. Dum da da da! Enchanter! Achievement get! Let's see. Build some bookshelves to improve your achievement and deal 8 arts of damage in a single hit. That's easy, we just get a diamond sword. With smite on it, and we do a crit. Build a portal to the nether, we'll do that now. First we're gonna dump that, I don't wanna lose that. We got one of these, then we need some flint. Oh yeah, I've moved that carpeting. It was kind of annoying me there. So, I'm gonna do these. There we go, flint and steel. We need more swords. We need maybe a few more picks. Oh yeah, I've been chopping down a lot of wood, guys. Like, it's like watching paint dry, man. That's how long I've been taking it. It's like insanely long. Because I want to get the right tree and then it still made that big tree. Because the previous tree was perfect, you know? But then all the trees didn't grow, so it wasn't the big one. So I wanted the bigger one. So I chopped down everything and then I started placing them again. And I had to get more saplings and placing them again and saplings and placing them again and... And now I finally got all the saplings down, except it made like one of them is a big tree, so it kind of fucked it up. So, but we'll see what happens there. Sweet. Dealio. What's up? Got a shitload of redstone now. Fucking hell. Should we take some cobblestone, make like a little housey thing? Yeah, let's take some cobblestone. No door, it's cool. No! That! boy! Fred, how'd you get in here? These mobs appear like out of nowhere. Oh, we can't go into the nether without the most important thing. We're not gonna light it up though. But okay, yeah, maybe. Light it up! Thank you. Yeah, I need to go harvest some coal again. And I know I've got like 15 tunnels worth of coal I can go harvest, so I will go do that off camera later. Not tonight. No, tonight I'm just gonna finish this episode and then I am going to chill a bit. You know? Let's put it right here. I was thinking about putting it right here, you know. I'll make this entrance right. I'll do something. Into the wall there. Then we won't be able to see that one. Okay. YouTube. Alright, boys. One small step for Lance Armstrong. What's Lance Armstrong? No, Lance Armstrong is the biker. Oh, whatever. A moment's passed, okay? In we go. We need to go deeper. That's what the girl in the cape said. Now I gotta buy baby clothes. Oh! What the hell is that? Oh, I like it. Ooh, holy shit! What's this? Nether quartz! What the hell? What do you do with it? Nether quartz. I'm gonna get a few. Oh, it's that marble thing! I saw that last time in a thing I was playing. Oh! Is that Pigman? Yeah, what's up, dog? Yeah. Cool. Well, you're a ghost. Guest. So let us go next up. YouTube. Nether quartz. What the hell? So that's where you get the stuff. No, the word nether just gave it away. Like I'm saying, guys, it's the first time I've played it since that was added. Sheesh. Aye. Placing of the blocks is very difficult for me. I don't know where I'm gonna put the enchanting table, we're gonna make like a roomie for it. But we will. I'm sure we will. Stupid. Okay, now just to mark it out. Touch it is. So we can see it miles away. No. There. And there. And then one there, maybe. Oh, there's more one there. No, it's not in line. It's gotta be in line. No. There we go. Woo! Oh, we gotta gather some of this. Because I'm gonna use this. It's a mortar's nether quart cock. What do you use it for, man? It's just to make that marble stuff. The only reason I say it looks like marble, because marble, that's how marble looks in the real life, man. I mean, we got a marble table, man. I'll even make a video for you guys. No, I'm just kidding, but no, really, we do have a marble table thingy. And it's freaking heavy. Oh, shit. There it goes. Yeah, I think we'll go search for that nether fortressy thingy, my bobby, later. First, we can chop this out. What's up? I wonder if you get an achievement for copying this out. How much of the stuff? Okay, we're gonna need a lot, man. So I like it. Just these picks just chew through this. It kind of looks like, it sounds like bubblegum. Yes, this freaking nether lag is like so annoying. Huh. Wait. Down we go. See? Nether lag. Still gotta fix that. Listen, while I was harvesting trees, I would fight at night the zombies and stuff, and just to make time go faster, you know. Doesn't look like I'm dying, you know, watching paint dry. That's what I told the carrot. And he's like, oh, so sad, mate. Oh, okay. Don't worry, bro. It's all part of the plan. Only reason I can't see the far is I don't have the far distance thingy, because I'm still on XP and I don't have 64-bit. Because 64-bit XP is messy. It doesn't want to... It's like a black market edition. Did I just freaking hear a cow? Oh no, that was a ghost. Ghost. Same thing. I don't know about this nether stuff. It looks kind of cool though. I want to see if I can find like the nether thingy. The fortress. Because I want to find the wither skellies. I've never seen them before, they look so cool! I haven't seen the wither in real life, but I've seen it on videos. And it looks badass. Uh oh. Come on, boy! No! Oof. 3 for 3 and I'm still haven't hit one. Take it! Ah, oh, darn. Isn't that it?
Nope, that's not it.
Oh, that is glowstone. No, we'll grab some of that glowstone later. Okay. Enough fucking about in the nether. Yeah, we didn't come for exploring. We came to do some other stuff. What the frick's going on here, man? Use some of the precious nether. Here we go. There's a house. What? Let's just get a few more. I'll make it a complete stack. Sweet! Abandon ship! Jeez, half of the episode's gone, but just got doing that! Okay. Sweet. Now, what I wanted to do is this. Would you look at that, man? Wait, this, that... No, you stupid ball. Yes. There we go, that's better. Will it burn the carpet? Let's see. I think we should do a test outside. One red carpet. I'm not really fond of the color red. No, it looks like you can't light carpet on fire. Carpets are burning! Yeah. We just made fire. And it's still going. Usually it dies. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Okay, so we can't burn the carpets. Nice. Okay. I'll make a mental note of that one. Nope. Yeah, my door. My improvised door. Okay, and it's not close enough to that word. Sweet. This one. Chop that out. Get our smooth stone we were using. Slice and dice and chopping them up. Okay, that's gonna be removed. There we go. One of what needs to be here. Okay. Where was I was gonna place one? I think that's that one now. Here one? I don't think so. Here I'll make something else. Yeah. The grass is growing very nicely. Very nicely. Indeed, indeed. I like it a lot. Yeah. Okay. That's that for that. I'll take this away. I'll post. I don't know about you guys, but bam. Another one there. No, that's fine. See, I told you I like playing around with this netherrack. So, the netherrack we go down. We can use two of them? No. Yup. Tweet. Okay. Chesty. Place that in there. We'll put the soul sand and the nether quartz in there. No, I like that a lot, man. Alright, enough reminiscing and stuff like that, so, let's go. Let's move stone back in the carpet. We will make. Oh, we need. Stool. We need tool. Sweet. There we go. Okay, now we go, and we go chop out that. Oh, it's snowing again! Yippee! We Where should we make the entrance? At the back here? Yeah, let's talk this way. Yeah, at the back here. Steps right there, so that one away. In one. Shit, this one didn't grow. Fix it. No, you fucking idiot. Okay, how many do we go? The last one is there. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if we break out there. Shit. Sweet.
What the hell was that, man? Freaking lightning! What the hell? Squidward zombie!
It's snowing and you guys are outside. You guys need a kepsi, really. You guys need some helmets. Yes, get myself into another freaking dimension.
Edge. No.
There's too many bad guys. Oh, it's getting dark. No! Be downed!
What's all the zombies, man?
No, this is too low. Let's go one higher.
Hey, give me my wood back!
Don't get wood, man.
Oh, yeah. Would you look at that, guys?
Oh, ain't that just the brightest idea ever?
Hey, guys. We seriously gotta have to change that now. Take a quick dose.
Okay. Oh, that was me going through the caves later on. Earlier on.
Oh shit! What the? What's a creeper doing inside my house? What is this junk? What is this?
Oh, I know. Over here. They can get in. And down there, I think. See, I'm not yet finished with the whole furbishing thing, so. Refurbishing thing, so. That's why it's still open. That's why this one doesn't have a freaking door yet. I don't know what to do with this front entrance, man.
No, wrong way. Whoopsie. No, man. Gosh darn it. Yeah, this is gonna be... No. What the? Meow! Fucking idiot. Oh my gosh. I wish you couldn't have placed stairs like that. Just lengthens the duration of this cock job. Well, that's my frickin'... Yeah, that's my drowning trap going cuckoos. Here, man. There we go. Would you look at that, guys? Ain't that the cutest? Okay. What we were gonna make is gonna be better, shall we? Yeah, we'll do something like that. Yeah, and I know, I'll make steps down. Yeah, I'll do that off camera, because that's going to be like a lot of planning and cuck, so it's going to be boring for you guys. Door open for now. Zombie, I don't know, burned up outside. We need a pressure plate. Wooden steppies. And the door. Okay, the door. I'm gonna press a plate. There we go. I think that's that. But I want to thank you guys for watching, and I hope you do enjoy it. Just my little treehousey. It's not what it look, what I wanted it to look like. I don't want it like, I want it like a solid little, you know, like. But yeah, we can't have that now, so it's fine. So until then, we will keep it like that. But I want to thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time with some more Minecraft antics with Alex.